things. She told me in the morning she don't feel the same about us in her bones. It seems to me that when I die, these words will be written on my stone. And I'll be gone, gone tonight. The ground beneath my feet is old and wide. The way that I've been holding on too tight, with nothing in between. The story of my life.
Frozen.